Bezafibrate is a lipid-lowering fibrate used in the management of primary and secondary hyperlipidemia when there is a lack of clinical improvement following lifestyle modifications or correction of the underlying disorder. In this video, let's find found. What is bezafibrate? What is bezafibrate used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking bezafibrate? How does bezafibrate work? How to use bezafibrate? What is bezafibrate? Bezafibrate is a fibrate drug used as a lipid-lowering agent to treat hyperlipidemia. It helps to lower LDL cholesterol and triglyceride in the blood and increase HDL. It was patented in 1971 and approved for medical use in 1978. What is bezafibrate used for? For the treatment of primary hyperlipidemia types IIA, IIB, 3, 4 and V, Fredrickson classification, corresponding to groups 1, 2 and 3 of the European Atherosclerosis Society guidelines, when diet alone or improvements in lifestyle such as increased exercise or weight reduction do not lead to an adequate response. Also for the treatment of secondary hyperlipidemias, e.g. severe hypertriglyceridemias, when sufficient improvement does not occur after correction of the underlying disorder, e.g. diabetes mellitus. Contraindication. Primary biliary cirrhosis. Pre-existing gallbladder disease. Concurrent use of monoamine oxidase inhibitors, MAO, inhibitors. Pregnancy or breastfeeding. Contraindication. Primary biliary cirrhosis. Pre-existing gallbladder disease. Concurrent use of monoamine oxidase inhibitors, MAO, inhibitors. Pregnancy or breastfeeding. Pharmacodynamic. Bezafibrate is an antilipemic agent that lowers cholesterol and triglycerides. It decreases low-density lipoproteins and increases high-density lipoproteins. Bezafibrate lowers elevated blood lipids, triglycerides, and cholesterol. Elevated VLDL and LDL are reduced by treatment with bezafibrate, whilst HDL levels are increased. The activity of triglyceride lipases, lipoprotein lipase, and hepatic lipoprotein lipase, involved in the catabolism of triglyceride-rich lipoproteins, is increased by bezafibrate. In the course of the intensified degradation of triglyceride-rich lipoproteins, chylomicrons, VLDL, precursors for the formation of HDL are formed, which explains an increase in HDL. Furthermore, cholesterol biosynthesis is reduced by bezafibrate, which is accompanied by a stimulation of the LDL receptor-mediated lipoprotein catabolism. Elevated fibrinogen appears to be an important risk factor, alongside the lipids, smoking, and hypertension, in the development of atheroma. Fibrinogen plays an important role in viscosity, and therefore blood flow, and also appears to play an important role in thrombus development and disability. Bezafibrate exerts an effect on thrombogenic factors. A significant decrease in elevated plasma fibrinogen levels can be achieved. This may lead, amongst other things, to a reduction in both blood and plasma viscosity. Inhibition of platelet aggregation has also been observed. A reduction in blood glucose concentration due to an increase in glucose tolerance has been reported in diabetic patients. In the same patients, the concentration of fasting and postprandial free fatty acids was reduced by bezafibrate. Mechanism of action. It is generally accepted that bezafibrate is likely an agonist of PPAR-alpha. However, certain other investigations have also suggested that the substance might also elicit some effects on PPAR-gamma and PPAR-delta-2. Half-life. 1 to 2 hours. Dose. Accordingly, the dose of bezafibrate depends on the age and condition of the patient, specifically as follows. Adults, take the drug during or immediately after a meal, combined with a fat-restricted diet. The usual dosage is as follows. Take 200 mg per time every time/day with meals or immediately after eating. Patients can also take a single dose of 400 mg per time per day at the main meal or right after the main meal. The dose of 400 mg is not suitable in patients with renal failure. Incorporate periodic monitoring of blood cholesterol and blood triglycerides during treatment with bezafibrate. In case the treatment results are not achieved after 3 to 4 months, it is necessary to choose another treatment regimen. In case of taking bezafibrate with cholestyramine, it is necessary to take 3 hours between the two doses. Safety advice. Advice and warnings for the use of fenofibrate during pregnancy. FDA pregnancy category C risk cannot be ruled out. That's all the information about bezafibrate we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.